I know you're still young. It's probably not a fair question. But where do you see? You see a lot of musicians like Will Smith, you know, like that, who made the movie to movies. And now that you're sort of experimenting with acting a little bit, is that something you think you want to do? Maybe take your career in that direction?
Yeah, but like I said, I have another album coming out, and there's just so much work to be done with that, and the world tour and everything. So there's really no time at all for me to do a film. But that would be something I'd like to do later on in the future, just to experience that. And you know, I would love to do that. A film with Brad Pitt or, you know, Ben Affleck or something like that. Totally.
Back when, and you said, you know what, I got a little crush on Brad Pitt. Have you had a chance to meet him?
No, I haven't. No. But I hear he's marrying Jennifer Aniston, so oh well.
Oh well. All right, well, I think you got to go, so it was nice sitting down with you. Nice to meet you.
How was I to know I'd miss you so much?